Hi guys, welcome again. That previous video was pretty short. Sorry about that, but we did complete another level. That's pretty impressive how fast we are going through this game so far. But some of these levels are pretty damn short too. So let's go over to the desert, where there are a lot of desert bees. I don't know. Let's go into the cave, where there's one of those big crab things. What are they called? Goma or something? Anyway, they're not too hard to kill. But let's take our bombs out, just in case there are more. And there is. But he's far enough, we can just shoot him. We got some pterodactyl action going on here. And a big bit, which I'm not even going to try to jump. We need to get up. We need to get up. We got up. And here, we can jump this. No problem.
Nice jump over the Goma pit! Here, have a drink!
Thanks.
The Goma
pit?
Hey,
there's a fisherman trapped in the fish head!
Really?
Really? We can't have that! We'll show him! Really considerate. Anyway, let's start counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Wow, that's a lot. And how he got stuck in here in the first place behind me?
Thanks! You saved me! That's the last time I'm going fishing! See you in Cicado!
Yeah, weird. And that's another very short level done. That brings us to the other side of the island again. Even though we were just at that fish head. Anyway, let's go see him. And finally complete this level too. We don't really need him yet, but anyway, he's unlocked now anyway. Now, wow, that's a lot of enemies all of a sudden. If you remember in the first video, you saw that this door was locked. You'd think it's his house, but no, it's still locked. The obvious choice, of course, is to go into this house and through the window. Yeah, you really have to search hard to find that one. And in here we find the old witch Impa, which just replaces that old geezer from Phrases of Evil.
Do you see anything?
Yes. Oh my, your father has been captured.
What about Link?
He's been in a terrible fight. I can't tell what happened.
Some Triforce of Wisdom, that is. Can't even see where Link is. Maybe that was supposed to, you know, bring on some suspense. Could he be dead? That might do the game some good. No more cutscenes with him in it. Now to climb the Tower of Pterodactylville, since it's littered with the guys. A lot of them again. And they're pretty easy, so it's just an annoyance how many there are, but you still have to take it easy, since if you're climbing a rope or ladder and they come along, you are fucked. especially now that we can shoot, this is pretty easy. And it's also easy if you can't shoot, however, if there are two at once, then it's kind of hard if you can only slash. Anyway, let's climb the Tower of Pterodactylville again, since I fell down. Because I'm retarded like that. I have to see where every hole is, apparently. And I'm getting lazy again and just rope it up. Not because you need to, but because it's easy. And in here we find an egg. So apparently these pterodactyls are actually called arpegos. Who knew? But if I remember correctly, there was someone we met previously who would do anything for one of these. So let's bribe her in, well, probably the next video. Anyway, in here we find Mr. Fisherman.
Look, I got a new job. Hey, bring a heat crystal. I'll fix up your sword.
Or I would have nothing to do at all. Seriously, he gets his hammer and look, I have a new job. And then just from... Damn, I have nothing to work on. Get me something. But that will be a while. Let's bomb that wall, I wanted to say, if I don't exit again. Ah, and these ghosts, these are annoying as hell if you can't shoot. They will almost always hit you. However, from afar they're easy, but if you're hit once by them, then you're really screwed up. Well, that's it. If you're on the high ground, it's okay, but, well, otherwise it's pretty much here. It's impossible to hit these guys before they hit you. Their damage box, their reach, it's just... too big.
For the dead shall rise, and the living shall be their slaves. She must be stopped.
Ooh, scary. Suddenly there's curtains he's got behind him that are supposed to be ghosts, I guess. So let's climb up, if I can get the rope. And murder his ass, well, since a mummy, I mean, should probably murder his ass again. Yeah, or he can murder mine. Great. But we can shoot again, so the ghosts are no problem again. These skeletons are just easy. Let's take the left side this time. And platforms need to be inside. So how do we kill him? With the blankie we just got. Take that.
This round! No! It's gone! No!
That made no sense whatsoever. Anyway, that was a pretty long level actually, but it still brought us to the other side of the island, of course. So, well, we'll end it here and come back later, where we will traverse that swamp eventually. So until then, see ya!